Hello, everyone. Welcome. I'm going to be talking about potentially the gap that exists in your business from where you are right now, potentially not hitting the goals, dreams, desires that you crave, the abundance that you want, the gap between there and manifesting, attracting in consistent, high-paying clients. So this live stream is geared towards the empath entrepreneurs out there, the wellness coaches. So when I talk to wellness coaches, whether they are health coaches or NTPs or functional practitioners or sex coaches or mindset mentors, whatever kind of game changer you are in the world, I keep hearing these women coming to me and saying, this is where I am. I am showing up, but no one is buying. I am creating content, but it's not converting. I made an Instagram account, but I'm still afraid of the deeper layer. I'm afraid of being seen, I'm afraid of being visible. Or I have invested in myself, but I haven't made back the money on that investment yet, so I'm afraid to continue to invest in myself. So they say they're there, and then they say that their desired place they wanna be is they wanna have consistent 4, 5, 6, 8, 10K months in their business. They wanna have a booked out one-on-one client schedule. They want to have an Instagram community that is growing exponentially and that people love their content and are actually engaging with the content that they pour their heart into. So does this sound like any of you? Do any of those places, the desires and also where you currently are, resonate? Are you feeling that in your own business if you are a wellness coach? So this gap that I see between the woman who knows what she wants but is not currently getting it or manifesting it is that she is consuming more than she is creating. She is listening to 10 different podcasts, and every time a new episode comes out, she's listening to it and she's downloading it. She is downloading every single free biz building freebie that she can get her hands on within Facebook groups and free opt-ins and tripwires, but she's not investing necessarily in the programs. And she's listening to all of these free webinars. She's stalking the coaches that she wants to be like, and she's reading all of their content, and she's kind of keeping tabs on what all these other people are doing and comparing herself, and she's constantly digesting all of this content. And while learning and consuming in the beginning of your business is absolutely a positive thing, there's a difference between consuming so much that you feel full energetically before you've created anything for that day, and consuming in chunks of time that feel good and aligned and sustainable and inspire you. So we can consume so much that we feel energetically full, or we can consume in bits that inspire us and educate us and reinvigorate us so that we still have space to create. So what can happen as a empath is that, first of all, you don't have to physically be in anyone's presence or like around people physically in your space to feel their energy. And so consider the 30 minutes of scrolling you do on your phone. You are picking up all of the energy of every single post, comment, like that you scroll through. And so you're picking up all of that energy when you consume. Let's say you listen to 2 hours of a podcast. You've just consumed and your body is processing all of the energy from those 2 hours of the podcast. Let's say you also read 3 chapters of the book. You are processing and you are energetically picking up all the information that you just read in those 3 chapters. All of this energy, no matter what type of consumption you are doing for your day, that again is well-intentioned because you're trying to learn, you're trying to grow, but all of that consumption, your body, it's entering your human body field, and then your body has to process, digest, and integrate it. And as empaths, sometimes we have a little bit of a slower time processing and integrating all of that in. So it's just like when we eat food. When you have, say, overeaten on Thanksgiving or any other day of your life, you don't necessarily have energy to like go for a run or to go play outside with your kids or something when you feel so full in your belly. And instead you want to rest. And once you rest, then you're giving your body a chance to expend its energy on the digestion process so that you can kind of get some of that food moving out and cleansing, right? And so you're digesting, you're processing, integrating the food. When you consume content, you can also get energetically full the same way if you overeat, and therefore tired. So you're tired before you've even sat down to create for the day, before you have been of service and value to the world. You're just consuming, and then you get tired, and then you don't even have energy for the creation. So my loves, I do not want you to fall into this energy trap. Don't consume so much that you have no energy to create. So my challenge for you is to start tomorrow off, whatever day of the week that is for you, whatever time zone you're in, start tomorrow off with creation instead of consumption and see what shifts for you. And when you start creating more in your business, you start to fill that gap between where you are right now and where you want to be. And again, we're using an example of like not having those consistent paying clients to booking clients, to taking money-making actions, to filling your schedule and starting to feel truly abundant because you're being of service, you're being of value, and you have the energy to create versus feeling full before you've even started. So, what are you going to do tomorrow? You are going to create before you consume. All right, I love you. And I also want to invite you to the Empath Entrepreneur Mastermind. This is unlike many other mastermind out there for female entrepreneurs because we really are honing into the subtle kind of differences and changes and nuances of also being an empath or someone who is energetically sensitive. And if they consume too much, they're not gonna have, this is me too, I'm not gonna have energy to create. So I take all that into mind as I coach you. It's a 4-month container, intimate mastermind of 6 women. There are 4 spots left. We start at the end of this month and we have calls every week, group calls, as well as hot seat opportunities for you to get my eyes on your business, my one-on-one support, even in the mastermind setting. And we really just work through your greatest challenges so that you are not in the same place you are now 4 months from now. So if you are looking to attract consistent, high-paying clients, then this is for you. The link is in my bio if you have any other questions. And remember, tomorrow you're going to start the day off with creating before you consume. Love you guys.